Marafiki, tumekuwa tukiuliza where did Nasieku and Klaus go? Cause manzi, for the biggest time hawajakuwa on the limelight. As tuliona hapo December last year they were on the limelight a lot. But since the year started, hawajakuwa wakibongelewa sana pale kwenye media. So though, today I came to show you and tell you where these two people have been, how their relationship is going, and do we expect any news from them? Yes. So Nasieku and Klaus, there before were posting each of them like every minute, every second. But right now it's not like it was before. Sijui ni mapenzi imeanza kuonja chumvi ama vipi? Unajua mapenzi ikianza inaonjanga sukari. Lakini ikisonga songa ni kama inaongezea ka pilipili kidogo. Sasa Nasieku and Klaus, their story is always a secret, but marafiki mimi niko hapa tu kuwa pa udaku. They are still at Alpha House, and in the Alpha House waliongezea mjama mmoja mwenye akona tactic hatari sana za kudanza. And previously we have been seeing this guy dancing with Nasieku a lot, most of the times. As hapo kitambo, Klaus angetaka mtu awenze kudance na Nasieku. But now Nasieku is dancing with different boys, different guys who are really, really, really talented. So the question is, are these people still dating? I want you to comment down there. Uniambie manze, have you seen them recently? Are they still dating? Kuna ile base hapo hivi town where we all TikTokers go to shoot some videos. You guys, have you seen them recently? Because I've been there like every damn day, but I've not seen them. So guys, do you think, are they still dating? Ama kitumbua kiliingia maji? So this guy last year we saw that Klaus proposed to Nasieku. We all saw that, of course. And Nasieku was in for it. She said yes. Later there were rumors that they moved in together. What does that mean? Mki move in together, you are sharing the same sofa sets, the same sufurias, and the same beds. That's what I mean. So the question still remains, are they still dating? Because they have been playing low key recently. My prayer is that they are still together because they really, really, really motivate us in the real world as we try to find our loved ones, our mapenzi. So make sure you subscribe on this channel, Marafiki.